LEXIS Advocate Radhika Sharma, associate with
LEXIS
and Company. So in a today's video, we're gonna discuss the section 138 of NI Act. Basically, the section 138 of NI Act state that इसमें allow करता है ये जो section है is allow the complainant to file a complaint against the drawer as in the person who owes the liability to pay and as such we everyone knows a company is a separate legal entity incapable of committing offence therefore a person who is responsible for the conduct of a company is made vicariously liable as in जो सेक्शन 138 है ऑफ NI Act का वो कंप्लेनेंट को अलाउ करता है कि वो फाइल करे एक कंप्लेन अंगेंस्ट द ड्रॉअर यानी जिसके ऊपर वो लायबिलिटी बनती है कि उनके अंगेंस्ट कंप्लेन फाइल करे सो दैट्स ऑल अबाउट सेक्शन 138 ऑफ NI Act विल सी यू गाइस